A vehicle fire causes a backup on a Montgomery County highway. This was on I-495 Beltway near Colesville. Now, some lanes were blocked as crews quickly put out the flames. No one was hurt. We're looking to find out what exactly caused the fire.